As a young man I went riding out on the western plain in the state of North Dakota. I met my Nellie Kane. I met my Nellie Kane. She was living in a lonely cabin with a son by another man. 5 years she had waited for him, as long as a woman can, as long as a woman can. I don't know what changed my mind. Till then I was a rambling kind, the kind of love I can't explain that I have for Nellie Kane. To help her till the land. In the afternoon we planted seeds, in the evening we held hands, in the evening we held hands. Her blue eyes told me everything a man could want to know. And it was then I realized I would never go, I would never go. I don't know what changed my mind. Till then I was a rambling kind, a kind of love I can't explain that I have for Nellie Kane. Now many years have gone by and her son has grown up tall. I became a father to him, and she became my own, she became my own.